ISUPK.
Deuteronomy 7 and 2. Because we have made a very, very bad decision with that we have voted for a leader and that we done went for a leader that is looking to hold hand in hands with our oppressor. The same ones that's putting us in the body bags, the same ones who not regarding how we bleeding out, the same ones that's not regarding that I got my child in the back seat, the same ones that's not regarding that I can't breathe, that a knee is on my neck, the same ones that's doing that. Guess what? The leaders of the Black Lives Matter movement, they telling you to forgive.
And what the brother is saying is totally right, man. What the brother brought up was the Bible saying that that black people and Latino people and the American Indian are being hurt without a cause, black man. Why are you dying? Why do you have a foot on your neck, man? You're going to work. You're walking down the street. You're going to the store to get candy and then get a soda and you get popped, man. Why? Because we have an enemy and we have not acknowledged our enemy, man. That's the whole problem. Step down, up. That's the whole problem. That's the whole issue, man. The whole issue is the whole issue is that we have not acknowledged that we have an enemy. And we keep trying to hold hands with a person who has been killing us for over 400 years. A person who has been killing us since they were the Greek and in the Roman times, man. You have to acknowledge who your enemy is, and once you do that, you can separate. And separate, it don't mean pick up a gun and kill. It don't mean that. It means I'm not gonna buy from Walgreens. It means I'm not gonna buy from CVS. It means I'm not going to buy from AT&T. That's what it means. It means I'm going to get a black cell phone carrier. I'm going to get my clothes from a black woman. I'm going to get my food from a Latino woman, man. That's what it means. You got to understand who your enemy is. We have been marching and protesting and trying to hold hands with our enemies for how long?
Right.
And how much longer are we going to do it? It's 2020. Where are we going to go, 2030 and 2050, and start trying to hold hands with a man who is killing us innocently? No, hell no, black man. It's time for you to separate, and the Lord so wants you to do it.
That's right.
It's time for you to take your heart away from your enemy, man.
That's right.
We love our enemy too much, and we don't love our brother and our sister enough.
That's right.
That's the issue, man. God wants the people who are being killed to gather together.
That's right.
That's what he wants. He wants you to gather together under his name.
That's right.
And the issue is, we heard God, 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 and Jesus, Jesus, Jesus all along, for a long time. But guess what? The pastor was a liar. Young man, hand me the sign right here. This is the God that we've been following. We've been following the right God. We've been following this homo right here. This is our issue right here.
That's right.
This is our issue. Our issue is, we are following him. And so if this is our God, then who are we going to love? You're going to love the Caucasian man. If this is your God, you're going to love the Caucasian man. Our pastor has been lied to us. According to the Bible, Christ is a black man.
That's right.
According to the Bible, the angels are dark skinned.
That's right.
The angels got skins of bronze, man. These people in the Bible, are you black man?
That's
are
right.
you Latino man? That's our issue. The issue is, once you find out who your God is, you'll love who your people is, man.
That's right.
Go ahead, brother. Find out who your enemy is and find out who your God is, and you're going to be successful overnight.
That's
and you're
right
going to conquer the world. Go ahead, bro.
Y'all give that priest and prophet a strong hand.
Trying to find something to follow. Had loyalty, every man tried to borrow. Felt pain and a lot of sorrow. Got betrayed, sold packs, I didn't even have my heart broke. Living confused, about to lose hope. Cops got me on the side of the road, like a sideshow. Need an antidote before I croak. Now I'm setting fire to rhythm and blues, call this guitar smoke. Rebel with no cause, trying to find direction. The world got me vexed. Picked up a bad liquor habit that's already turned from oppression. Felt like my life was on fire, trying to find an exit. Now look, 10 G's plus a good wreck. Sometimes a follower is a soldier, trying to find a good shepherd. Plus when you in hell, how do you excel? Wisdom the breath of life, I believe in fairy tale. Listen well to what I tell. No calling can cause pain, something that a rebel knows very well. Can't you tell I was sent from the Lord? Got a tongue like a two-edged sword. With